and welcome back to the channel. We have a very special treat for you this week. Today we have Chris Johnson and his De Havilland Mosquito. Chris, can you tell us something about this model?
Of course I can. So it's a Brian Taylor plan. It's 82-inch wingspan, powered off Spectrum. It's got two NGH-17s, petrols, mechanical scratch-built undercarriage, and yeah, as you can see, it flies like a treat.
Let's see it fly. Chris spent quite a lot of time harmonising the NGH-17 engines, and I'm sure you'll agree it sounds fabulous as it thunders along. This Brian Taylor design is to a scale of 1 to 8 and is mostly constructed of balsa and ply with fiberglass engine cowlings. Chris has finished his in tissue and dope, and after rubbing back, it's spray painted. This is similar to how the full size is constructed, which was a ply balsa ply laminate of 14mm thickness, which was covered in doped fabric. This made the Mozzie strong but light and simple and quick to build. The aerodynamically clean and lightweight design meant that when the aircraft went into production in 1941, it was the world's fastest fighter. It was adapted to fill many World War II roles, including bomber, fighter bomber, night fighter, and photo reconnaissance, which is how this model is finished in photo reconnaissance blue. Like the full size, the rudder is sensitive in flight and must be used with care. However, rudder authority is quite poor at takeoff to counter that massive swing. However, once airborne, she's a delight to fly and is a bit overpowered. We'll be right back. thanks to Chris Johnson for that epic flying display, and thanks for watching. We'll see you next time here at Scale Me Down.